Holy shit.
What's going on, guys? MiChAeL is here. I'm just driving home right now. I went to the hardware store. It was about 2 o'clock. Stepped at my buddy's house. Stepped right at his house. Decided to have some coffee, played some Overwatch, and it's 2 o'clock now, going back to my house, and I'm going to be drilling holes in my monitors, and screwing them onto my monitor mounts, so we'll see how it goes. Hopefully it turns out good. I got some nuts and bolts.
Alright, what's going on, guys? So we're back here. It's actually been a few days I delayed making this video due to just my RAID failing in my computer. So I had to restore from an old image, and then I just had a lot of shit to put back because it was an old image. But now we are fully restored, and I'm probably ditching my RAID soon because it's a piece of shit, and I'd rather have just one hard drive. So now I'm gonna switch you over and show you what I did with the drilling process. Sorry I couldn't show you as I was doing it, but I can still give you a pretty good idea what I did. Here's my setup. As you can see, is my triple monitor mount / stand. It's pretty cool. I was delaying myself from buying this so long because my monitors were not vesa mounts, and I manned up and drilled some holes in my monitors. Let me show you. I used in here these plastic opening tools by iFixit. I used the biggest one to open the bezels. A lot of people are using flathead screwdrivers. I would not recommend it. Basically, you start on the lip up here or anywhere, and once you get one popped off, you're good to get the rest. Let me take you around back. So here are the four holes. I basically just took this piece off, laid on the plastic, marked them off with a Sharpie and drilled the holes. And then I went to the hardware store and got some nuts and bolts. It took me about 10 minutes per monitor to get it all set up, and it's just perfect. Like, you can't even tell, they're nice and aligned. You can't really even tell that I did that. The thing that I love most about this is you can move the desk and your monitors won't slide around. They're perfectly fixated, they're not going anywhere. That would always drive me nuts because I have OCD, and that would just freaking drive me up the walls when your monitors are crooked. As you can see, the base down here, it's super heavy. Your monitors aren't going anywhere. It's like a nice weight. It's just really good quality. This is nice metal construction. As you can see the clip right there, you got one clip here. My wires are not the best, but frick it, you got a clip here for just tidying up wires. And then let me take your angle back here. Like, if you look under the monitors, it's nice. There's no visible cables too much. On this side there is, because that's where the computer is. But what are you gonna do? So yeah, that pretty much wraps it up. Thanks for watching, and I encourage you to try drilling holes in your monitors if you got the same issue I did.